Frank, a guy that we just keep waiting to show us the talent that we know he has.
I watched him at Bulls for about 30 minutes the other day. The swing looked good, Gary.
Well, that shot looked good. That's the best I've seen at the 16th today. Kyle Stanley for his birdie. And that's well done. Just the third birdie of the day here at the par three. So he moves to one under par.